All right, we are heading to the Citadel to see what everybody wants. I think we're full on fuel, but yep, we are. Ooh, I only need just about another 100,000 and I can get my Black Widow. We are not going to visit Anderson's apartment. Alliance docks. Because again, the Anderson apartment thing, it's the Citadel DLC, and it's a very good closing bookend. So we're going to go with that.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I'll handle it.
Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Yeah, we're going to go see Garrus first. Because I like Garrus. And let's check the map too, see if anybody can do anything. Nope, just Garrus. Okay, cool. But since things pop up all the time, who knows?
I'd like to request that has been selected for the position vacated
and
by
may
counselor.
I ask why you think your deployment deserves special treatment, Private?
I think I'll do better if
Shepard, if you're feeling up to it, I thought we could do something fun for a change.
Oh, definitely, Garrus.
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
Okay.
So?
So, I had an idea.
I trust you.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Now you're talking.
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
I've woken up with a Turian next to me.
Still trying to make me blush.
Until it works. So what's your one thing?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn.
Plus you're with the Spectre. I'll say it's okay.
Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get.
I can dig it.
It's incredible.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't hope it would inspire a certain mood.
Something on your mind?
It seemed like you needed time to figure us out. Are you ready to be a one Turian kind of woman?
The only thing that made leaving Earth bearable was knowing you were out there somewhere.
I felt the same way. The worst part about the galaxy going to hell would have been never getting to see you again.
Well, here I am. Exactly where I want to be.
Aww.
I love you, Garrus Vakarian.
Wow. The vids Joker gave me, well, they never got this far. There was the part about sleeping together, but this is... I don't...
Aww.
Who needs a vid when you've got me?
Aww.
Now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
You're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice slugs for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside. Do it.
I'm Garrus Vakarian, and this is now my favorite spot on the Citadel.
It's windy up here.
There, there. It's okay. I know there are other things you're good at.
Oh. Garrus. All right, let's start at the top and make our way down.
Spectre status, one moment, please.
Because who knows if I picked up something random for some person at some point. And besides, it's always good to see everybody. I know Javik's somewhere around, Liara's somewhere around. And who knows who else.
Docking Bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
Oh, wow, it's the old Citadel music. Nope. Don't mind me, everybody. I'm just going through, looking to overhear conversations. Oh, the Batarian and the guy from... You. Good here. Is he dead? Who knows? Oh. Hey, James.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm going to join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
I'm flattered. But I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Don't take this lightly, Vega.
I'm not. And I won't. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Well, good.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Always. Hey, maybe we should get matching.
You want me to get an N7 tattoo?
N7? Sure. Or you could get my name done. Somewhere special.
You're such a tease, Vega.
Who, me?
You ever gonna make good on all this flirting?
I was just...
That's what I thought. Later, Lieutenant.
Later. Ah! Careful!
Seriously, Kelly Chambers was here somewhere at some point in a previous game I had. Hello.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
Yes, I am.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes, someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Chakwis spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
My mission is our only hope to turn back the Reapers. I need every edge I can get, and that includes your equipment. And the supplies I have to offer are just what your people need. Think this through, Tactus.
Okay, I see your point. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Yay! I really don't think that she assisted.
No replacement has been selected for the position.
Yeah, you're still there with Arya. Don't care about my VI. Nothing over here. What? Apparently I can't even get through there. No worries. Hi, bunch of Asari. Yeah, I totally forgot about that medical thing.
Oh. Hey, it's you.
So, good thing I came down here. I could not live in that place. It is so loud.
Spectre status recognized. Please one moment, please.
Let's see what's going on at the Citadel. Oh, that's right. I think Miranda wants to meet us here somewhere, too.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Hey, Javik.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
Unless we win this war, it'll be the last time any of us see the Citadel. Soak this in while you can, Javik.
Do not be so dismissive, Commander. Someday the things you have lost will be the things you would kill to have back.
Such as?
Order. The rule of law. From here, our empire dictated the course of the galaxy.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
Of course.
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
Ehanar, I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hana. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's kind of scary.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
That's a fun little thing.
Joint Turian Krogan force has landed on a rune in an attempt to...
I have excellent news. Your daughter's paperwork has been processed.
Oh, good.
What? You said it was impossible. How did you pull it off? Well, I talked to a few friends, called in a few favors, maybe even stayed up a few nights. I wasn't sure I could pull it off, but everything's in order, and your daughter leaves for Thessia tomorrow. A caretaker will travel with her to ensure she reaches her relatives back on the homeworld. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, that's awesome.
Why don't you go spend the time you have left with her? I'll take care of the rest.
Don't think I need Commander Bailey, but... yeah, you need some sort of code fragments. I don't have them for you.
You're all right, Shepard.
Miranda, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah, with Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
He's alive and right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins, a lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Okay, well. Okay, we can do something about that. Ah, Black Widow. Heating stabilizers. Where did the heating stabilizers go? Somewhere on the Citadel, right? Medical supplies, okay, we're good with that. So I guess talk to what's-his-face. Chemical treatment, surface retribution, jamming, surface ciphers, strain poison, code fragments. There we go. On the commons. Gotta find those code fragments somewhere. Probably in one of those N7 missions, if I had to guess.
Support on Palavin.
All right, where to next?
Spectre status
recognized. Bar. I honestly do not remember what's going on at the bar. But we're going to find out.
Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Let's check the map. I don't think anyone's in here. Or everyone's in here. Holy crap. You're not Cortez. But you are Joker and Edie.
Hey, Commander. I was just about to get us another round.
So, looks like you two are having fun.
Yes. Joker has been smiling and laughing at a significantly higher rate since he and I agreed upon a relationship. I mean, he is happier.
It seemed like you two might make a good match.
I was not so certain. When I first presented this body to Jeff, he seemed aloof.
Really? What did Joker say?
He said I didn't have to conform to some feminine ideal in order to impress him. I then called him on his bullshit, and we then proceeded. After your encouragement, his attitude exhibited signs of change. He said he was reluctant, but you convinced him to go for it.
I might have helped a little.
I see. Thank you for your support, Shepard. This is proving to be an illuminating experience.
And I took Joker's chair.
You just introduced me as your personal assistance mech.
Yeah, well, it was the only way to get you inside.
But you know I am not one. Why deceive others?
You don't really want to introduce yourself as an AI with Reaper-based code. They would lynch you.
That would be an inefficient way to render me non-functional. Your turn. Counselor Irissa.
Not hot. Too much makeup. Not really my thing.
Shaira the consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Your turn. Counselor Irissa.
Not hot. Too much makeup.
Why do I feel like those people are something?
The consort. Dalatras Linron.
Aliens bringing medical supplies by the ton. I know a guy in customs. Crates of Metagel from weeks ago are still sitting on the dock. My friend finds us a few loose crates. You bring in your ship, we split it 50-50. What do you say?
I should slit your goddamn throat.
What?
Yeah, you tell him.
Shepard, you made it. Come have a drink with me.
Sure.
You're looking happy.
You had it right. Yesterday can't change. Tomorrow, we might all be dead. Today is what matters. I'm not wasting it.
I wouldn't have thought a club would be to your tastes.
You don't have to get all hot and bothered to appreciate graceful dancing. There's an energy here. There's light. And Purgatory serves the best drinks. Here.
Here's to fresh beginnings.
And a better tomorrow. Thank you. For everything.
You're welcome.
I'll see you back on the Normandy.
Okay. It's funny, it seems like we're kind of starting to tie up the individual storylines. But I know that there's still quite a bit to go. At least in the main plots. But, you know, at the same time, I'm kind of taking care of a lot of the side stuff at one time to hopefully be able to get through and just bust out all the big story stuff all in a row. You know, just to give it that whole climax.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital. Do, 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 do.
Anyone here to talk to? Don't think so.
We're at this little farm.
Oh, your dream.
Welcome to Serta.
I guess about all the upgrades I could from them.
Be safe.
Oh, they don't have all the other random stuff anymore. Like the books and the flowers and the chocolates. I guess other people must have bought them. Nope. And nope. Could have sworn I had something here. Maybe not.
Position vacated by Counselor Danel.
Okay, time to go to the commons.
Status. One moment, please.
Now I know Liara's here. We had that quest to turn in.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Anything up here?
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Ooh, I thought I had these already.
Serenity is possible even during times of crisis.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer goods for security and peace of mind. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Yeah, we're good. I'm still looking at that.
Thank you.
You know what? Shoot, I'm just going to go for it.
Supplies.
Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate brands.
Welcome to Kanala.
Whatever. I don't need my sniper rifle, apparently.
At Kanala Exports, we believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart.
We appreciate there. Your visit. All personal needs.
Oh, wow. Still smoking out there. Freaking Udina.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies.
What else we have? Nothing over here? Nope. Hello, random Asari.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
For the best Casa in the fabrication weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth.
Neither welcome to you. The Citadel gift shop.
Thanks.
All proceeds from today's purchase.
Welcome to Anything good? Sporting Goods.
Yeah, it's all stuff
thank
I don't really care about.
At Nosostra Sporting Goods.
You're welcome.
Yes, yes.
Forces continue their assault on Asari space, claiming the Nimbus Cluster and the Selene Nebula.
Welcome to Acorn.
Anything good here?
Remember,
like for the most part, I think I've gotten everything I need from most of these places. I don't really care about the piercing thing.
Proceeds from all sales go to help the troops on Palavin.
Yeah, I don't really want to do that.
Thank you for shopping at Supreme
Good. Here's Liara.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better.
You're welcome.
I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
It'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
Yeah.
You got it.
I'll tell you all about Garrus.
Hello, Shepard.
Assistant Commander Shepard implementing Cerberus forces from killing the Council.
Investigate.
Commander Shepard, guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Come on. I'm in C-Sec in civilian gear with a weapon. I know when I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. C-Sec officer who helped Cerberus. C-Sec caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people. And he's former Alliance, like us. The way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
Officer, I'm Commander Shepard. You have a prisoner here, a Cerberus informant. I'm invoking Spectre authority to take charge of him. Do what you have to do.
Thank you, Commander.
Oh, well. Oh, hey, buddy.
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
Cool. And we're going to try and find that Volus who disappeared. It's nothing this way. Did I not read that there was a Volus who disappeared in here? Maybe I read that wrong. Huh, oh well.
Krogan leaders have announced an alliance with the Turian military against
us. Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Bay
D-24.
Sergeant, I have a little bit.
Oh, good for you. Back to the Normandy. Okay. Thank you, Specialist Trainer, even though I didn't hear your voice. Sleep back? That's all he does? It's kind of weird. Hey, Doctor.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems.
Oh, good.
I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Cliff.
Will do.
Have we heard from Agent Detrace yet?
She has not reported in for over 8 hours, Doctor.
She was stationed on Valchir when the Reapers invaded. I think we can assume what happened. Inform Agent Calamus he's now in charge of reporting Reaper activity past the Loas relay.
Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that. No, I'm renegade. I shouldn't heal my scars. Okay, let's take a look at the map and see what's going on. So you have a whole lot of stuff. But a lot of that is scan this, find this, do that, all that stuff. So not going to worry too much about that. Actually see what lights up on the map here. Okay, so that's the Quarian stuff. We're not going to worry about that. That is Visit Anderson's apartment. I say... find ex-scientist. Let's investigate the Asari colony. You know, as a favor for Liara, because she's super nice.
Signal confirmed.
Of course. Fuel that I don't need. I'll hit one more before we leave the system. More fuel. Oh crap. Let's get out of here.
Faster than light jump successful.
Okay, so we know where one of the things is when we go back. Apparently there's nothing here. Let's find out what's going on with the Asari. We're definitely gonna bring Liara with us. Oh, and I don't know, maybe Garrus. I need to look for weapon upgrades again at some point. It's been a while since I've done that. Nothing for you, nothing for you, nothing for you.
dig up any information on the mission, Liara?
I did, and I now understand why High Command wanted to hide it. We're headed to an Ardat Yakshi monastery.
Oh.
Ardat Yakshi? Like Morinth?
Morinth chose to be a killer. These Ardat Yakshi isolated themselves to avoid that. But it doesn't mean they're harmless. Their urge to feed can be powerful. That's why High Command sent in commandos to investigate the monastery's distress signal.
So what does the Asari High Command want us to do?
If there was a chance the Ardat Yakshi could break loose, the commandos were to purge the monastery.
Purge? You mean destroy?
They would have brought heavy explosives with them, yes.
Morinth was dangerous, but are the Ardat Yakshi this big of a threat?
Morinth was just hitting her stride. Ardat Yakshi who kill leave behind astronomical body counts. It's why they can never be free, and why they're such a great source of shame to the Asari. That's why High Command won't rest until this place is destroyed. They'd never risk a single Ardat Yakshi getting loose.
We don't need something that dangerous running around during a war. We locate the commandos, then finish the job.
As you wish. Though I'd like to know exactly who sent the distress call.
We'll find out soon enough.
Recent visitor?
Looks like. Anything else out here? Does not look like it.
Elevator disabled. To prevent entry or escape, I wonder.
Probably gonna go close quarters on this. Okay, that sounds like a banshee.
There's more than one out there.
And since I hate them, oh man, I do not like the sound of this.
What was that?
Stay sharp.
Please note that wake up time has been before, blah, 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 blah. Well, I think we found the commandos.
Reapers. Looks like we know why the commando teams went silent.
This monastery's out of the way. What do the Reapers want with Ardat Yakshi? Anything useful?
A floor plan marked with the nav point location of a bomb. It's in some place called the Great Hall.
At least it's no surprise nuke on T'Chanka, but the commandos want this place gone pretty badly.
Ardat Yakshi or not, evacuating this place would have saved a lot of lives. If there's no survivors, let's get to the Great Hall and set off that bomb.
I'm gonna make sure there's nothing else over here. I mean, it's dark. There's gotta be something hiding, right? Like a mod or weapon, a PDA.
You won't believe what Yan has managed to smuggle in. A copy of Vanya. Meet us after supper in the library. Bring some study work. Real is floor warden tonight, so act natural. We'll be by the East Video Banks. This is gonna be so great. See you there. Oh, and delete this once you listen to it. Not like last time.
I heard something.
I almost said Garrus. Gotta say, these flashlight sections are really cool and creepy. Oh, great hull's that way. Sorry guys, like to be thorough. Hate Banshees and Husk.
Very good. I almost didn't hear you.
Samara. Hey.
It has been some time, Shepard. You are a most welcome sight. The corruption here runs deep.
What brings a Justicar out here?
My daughters have lived here for centuries, Garrus. I've come for them. Unfortunately, the Reapers had already infested this place by the time I arrived.
You met me hunting down your other Ardat Yakshi daughter. Are these ones just as dangerous?
Falair and Rila have followed the monastery's rules ever since they arrived. They've shown no inclination toward violence.
And you're here to save them?
They are my responsibility. And it's one that cannot be abandoned. Even as our galaxy crumbles.
Let's go together. Maybe your daughters can tell us why the Reapers hit this place.
I suspect they will have much to tell us. It has been centuries since I last saw them. We're out of time. We'll meet again. I will draw these creatures off.
Wait! Let's go.
My name is Tashia Pore. I'm wounded. Bad. Give this to my bondmate, Weshra. Asked her to go to the Citadel and tell Weshra I love her. Tell her sorry we fought. I was an idiot. Didn't mean any of it, Weshra. Want you to have everything of mine, okay? Love you. I love you so.
That's sad. But I'll make sure that message gets there.
It's too quiet. Are there any survivors?
This fight didn't last long by the look of it.
It wouldn't. The monastery only had a few guards to protect it, not an army.
Banshees. Granted, they seem to kind of melt these days, but still hate them.
That used to be a person. An Asari. What have the Reapers done?
What, the Banshee? We've seen the Banshees before.
Mother, you came.
Yep.
As soon as I was able. Shepard, this is Falaire, my youngest. She and her sister Rila are Ardagyachi. They have been...
Mother, they have Rila.
What?
I saw some of those creatures take her into the Great Hall. I've been trying to get there.
What are the Reapers doing here?
Harvesting us. They're turning us into... those... monsters. Please, you can't let that happen to Rila.
The Asari thought the Ardagyachi were to blame for the attack.
This is our home. Most of us are grateful to be here. The monastery is a place Ardagyachi can achieve peace.
Falaire speaks truthfully, Shepard. I vouch for her words with pride.
Then we have to find Rila fast. The Great Hall has a bomb in it.
A bomb? What, didn't you come to rescue people?
We'll try, but we can't leave this place standing, Falaire.
You sound like the commandos. They didn't stop to help anyone.
Falaire?
I'm sorry.
The Great Hall. She's looking for Rila.
I guess I'll meet you there.
We'll meet you there.
Please be swift. You'd need a crowbar to pry those doors open. This place was beautiful before the Reapers came.
Looks like we're taking that other door.
Jethro, this is Galay. I've blocked extranet access. We don't need the students panicking about these Reaper rumors. Still, it will not hurt to tally our supplies. Please bring me an... later tonight to inquire what set the Asari to war. Go in peace.
Yeah, went right through the barrier. Not bad. What if that thing's any good? holding chamber. Oh, we're going down there, Liara. No worries. Dang it. Everyone. Okay, cool. Guess everyone's dead. Nice. Let's see about maybe finding some ammo? Garrus, you have any extra clips? No. Like I'm. Oh no, I'm not out of luck. Good. All right. Guess this is the Great Hall. Or that is. It's pretty in here.
Reapers, or was she left behind?
Commandos work as teams. She would have volunteered to guard this point.
Hope she took some down before she died.
Sure she did. Seriously, this area is really pretty. Okay, looks like we're going in. Looks like we're almost going in. Oh yay, level up. I really have yet to use sabotage, but whatever. Give you overload. Yeah, why not? before we get close, we're going to make sure that there's nothing around here, like a medical station that I can hack into.
And Falair.
These are some pretty big bombs.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me?
Karis, are you just looking at her butt?
Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry. Can we set off that bomb?
Not without a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it.
Well, shoot.
Later.
Dead. Man, these just completely terrify me, but I'm not doing too bad against them.
That's the last one.
For now, let's get back to that bomb.
Find detonator.
Falair, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Ta-da!
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Help would be appreciated. Seriously, they're terrifying. About a kiss.
Not your slave.
It's kind of for the greater good.
Rila, there wasn't even time to say goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Yeah, and it was her choice.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valer? The code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valer.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all so much stronger. Let go.
No.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
I will.
You won't have to.
Valer?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery,
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise.
Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are.
Come on, hug your daughter. There you go.
Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I meant it when I said the galaxy needs you against the Reapers.
You were right. It's past time I joined your battle. I'll fight in your armies, Shepard, once I speak with Valer.
I'll be waiting.
Not for long. Thank you, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
Pretty much.
Commander, I'm pleased to hear the Ardat Yakshi situation has been put to rest.
Should I guess you're our contact inside Asari High Command, Counselor?
I'm merely here to convey the gratitude of the Asari people for concluding a difficult, sensitive mission. The next team of commandos we were sending to the monastery are now en route to Admiral Hackett instead.
Oh, good.
Farewell, Commander.
Okay, well, we've got one other bit of,
I figured you'd be more sympathetic to someone joining Cerberus. You've never been big on aliens.
Yeah, I enlisted to kick ass, just like everyone else. But I need a better reason than it has scales to go kill somebody. And if Cerberus is taking our dishonorable discharges and Cat 6 washouts, that's just one more reason they're not worth a damn.
Okie dokie.
Commander, Dr. Chak was sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.
Okay, again. I mean, I guess. I'm not gonna complain.
Shepard? Remember our agreement? We'd open a bottle of cerise-sized brandy every year, and it's my turn to buy.
But it hasn't been a year yet.
Yes, well, something tells me we won't have the chance a few months from now, so indulge my impatience.
You grab the glasses. I'll open the bottle.
And Jeff says, Jack, Jacqueline, subject zero, Sorry, but it's ma'am to me. I'd like to keep my Admiral Winky. Shepard, you know, I just realized. You've never called me by my first name.
Well, neither have you.
And I never will. You are Commander Shepard, hero of the Citadel, conqueror of the collectors, savior of the galaxy. Using your first name just disrespects everyone you're fighting for, alive or gone.
That makes no sense.
Consider it a lady's prerogative, then. Come, let's have a toast.
To a woman I respect and admire. I'm lucky to have you with me, Doctor.
And to you. It's my great honor to share this journey with you, Commander. And good fortune to us all. I've learned my lesson this time. Even a Krogan couldn't match you drink for drink. So, Udina finally went over the edge. I never really liked the man. Now I know why. I'm glad to see we have Garrus back. I wanted to help with his scars, but I think he actually likes them. Commander.
Dr. Chalquist is great. Again, it's one of those things of having a character throughout all three games. You really get to know him. And with that, good night, Space Hamster.